Boys and girls, welcome to the Magic Kingdom, where dreams come true.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's big celebration.
Oh, Minnie, don't you think we ought to wait for Mickey?
Oh, don't worry, he's on his way, and he's bringing a big surprise. But now, it's time for us to get things started. Is everybody all?
Everybody, are you ready now? One, two, three!
What's that?
That music! Those voices! It's beautiful!
See? We all believed together, and it worked!
Not right! The dream! It's coming true!
And look! Our guests have arrived!
the throat what we can crunk.
We have to say no how, no how.
We sing it where we come and go.
And what are you supposed to be?
We are pirates!
Pirates? Did you hear that, Smee? They're pirates!
Hello, Kevin. I heard them. Pirates!
Well, if they were really pirates, then I suppose they'd know how to fight like a pirate!
Accept your challenge, Hook.
You think to hang?
On guard.
Give it to him, Kippy. It's his fun.
Speed, your bravery, evil. Get the bell.
Okay.
Gotcha this time, Peter Pan!
I say, Captain, do you hear something? What? Do you think it could be your old friend, the crocodile?
Crocodile? Where? I don't see him.
Is he over there?
Where? Speed!
Over there?
Speed!
Or right behind you?
Speed!
Gosh, what was that?
Well, well, quite a glittering assemblage. I was quite distressed at not receiving an invitation. An oversight, I'm sure. Nevertheless, I too have a dream to share.
You do?
Oh, yes, my dear, I do. Listen well. You see, my friends, the time has come to bring my gift, my wish to you. Starting today, this kingdom will change to the place where nightmares come. And dreams any longer, which is why it is a perfect time for me to return to power.
But I don't want dreams.
That you believe in dreams is of very little consequence.
But could you want dreams, right, Mickey?
Donald, that's it. As long as we all believe, then the power of dreams will always triumph.
Ha! Oh, this is priceless.
Listen, everybody. We all need to work together. On the count of three, let's all find the magic inside our hearts and dream together one more time. Remember, reach deep inside and say over and over real loud, dreams come true. Ready? One, two, three.
Dreams come true.
That's right.
Dreams come true.
What?
Dreams come true.
Keep going.
Dreams come true. Dreams come true.
What are they doing?
Dreams come true.
Yes, yes. Mr. Speed, I believe it's time we took our leave of this little party.
Why, puppy! Imbeciles! And you! You may have the power of dreams on your side this time, but just you wait. One day the kingdom will stop believing, then all will be lost. Remember, you haven't seen the last of me!
By believing in your dreams, you saved the day!
Of course, Donald.
Oh, it sure was something standing up to that mean old Maleficent.
I wish, Yassi. Well, Donald, because of you, we all still have our dreams.
That's right, Donald. By remembering about the power of dreams, you reminded us all that when we believe in ourselves and our friends and our family, why, there's nothing we can't do. Gee, when you find the dream inside your heart, anything is possible.
Dreams come true.
Your fantasy.